Hello, it's question and answer day. And of course, I'm getting a lot of questions on my TV and radio show. We're getting record numbers, as a matter of fact, of questions on my TV and radio show. And we're also getting record numbers of new clients at Resney Wealth Management. You know, a lot of you that listen to my show for a long period of time, 8, 10, 15 years, some of you might be newer listeners. I want to bring you back to January 1st of 2023 this year. The Wall Street firms, banks, and insurance companies were calling for a bleak economy, a recession, a stock market collapse. We were calling for a growing economy, decelerating inflation, and by the half of the year, where we're looking for inflation getting close to that 3% number. We've been spot on. We were invested in the areas we felt were going to be most beneficial to our client portfolios, and we were spot on. A lot of the new clients we're getting are coming from the big Wall Street firms, banks, some of these independent advisors who are really selling product and not actively managing money. And what's interesting is, again, not to pick on people that made bad decisions, but try to learn from others' mistakes. It's less costly to you. But January 1st, I explained where we were going to be invested, how we're currently invested throughout the last 6 months. And again, if you follow a disciplined strategy, if you don't listen to mainstream media, if you don't take advice from the big Wall Street firms, banks, or insurance companies, you probably have a pretty good year in your portfolio. But if you took advice from these firms, which are all now backtracking in the last 30 days, they missed this market rally where the S&P was up 18% year to date. Tech was up almost double that. Semiconductors. Again, we talked about the areas that we like and where we can continue to be invested for the rest of this year. So if your portfolio has suffered from mediocre returns the last 5, 6, 7 years, if you're suffering from bad client communication, if you're finally realizing your Wall Street firm, bank, insurance company is not a fee-only fiduciary money manager, it's time you called Resney Wealth Management for real money management and real advice. And those questions we're receiving are people just like you. Brian, my portfolio hasn't done well year to date. It didn't do well the last 5 years. My advisor says, well, we gotta wait till things get better. Folks, you missed the run-up. What's gonna happen the next 3 to 5 years to your portfolio? I firmly believe we're gonna be in a new bull market. I firmly believe we're going to start seeing interest rate cuts as we get into the latter half of this year and certainly into 2024. Inflation is coming substantially down. Again, we were spot on that assessment. You need to make sure that your portfolio is fluid. It's not a stock asset allocation spread everywhere. It's not set it and forget it. And if you're taking the risk of an asset category or the stock market, your returns need to be commensurate with those kinds of risks. If you're making a lot less than the market and you have more volatility, which is typically what we see from new clients coming to our firm, it's time again you called my firm if you're looking for real money management. Make sure you have yourself a safe and profitable day.